Hello everyone, this is Razvan. So I'm coming back to you with the video dedicated to the writing sample for the PINEIDER AVATAR fountain pen, the new generation with the ultra resin material, launch in 2019, not a while ago. Before we start the writing sample, something that I forgot to do in the main review video is to show you a size comparison. So this is the Avatar. Okay. This is an Esterbrook ST. And this is a Lamy Studio. So we have quite a good size pen. Somewhere in the middle. Between the two pens, I would say. Again, very nice, in the hand, comfortable to write with. Nothing to object to this part. Okay, as usual, I'm gonna use the Lamy Crystal ink, the Azurite color. My favorite ink these days. We start with the first type of paper, as usual, three types of paper. This is the 120 GSM paper produced by Mondi. Let me zoom in so you'll be able to see. Okay, so this is the writing sample. The Ultra Resin UR model. Okay, the nib steel. By Bock, Germany. But again, with a dedicated design, so it is customized for PINEIDER, as you can see. It's not the regular standard. It has the shape of the regular Bock nib, but has a different design. The ink is Lamy Crystal Azurite. Paper. There are some skips here. I think it has a I think it was my mistake, the way I've touched the paper, to be honest. I didn't have skips before, so sorry about that. I think it's a medium to wet flow. Again, this paper is very absorbent, so it's not it's very well polished. It's not scratchy. It's well behaved. So no issues. Okay. Second type of paper, we have the Clairefontaine 19 grams paper. It has a certain point, so if I rotate a little bit, I think I tend to skip. Especially for some letters. I don't consider it to be a baby's bottom. I have nips or Bock nips that have this issue, and it doesn't matter how you keep the nib, it will manifest itself. So it's not that, it's just it has a soft point where you need to keep it. I think that's the only thing. Okay, so nib is steel. We have a medium point. Again, this is a number 6 made by Bock. Okay, ink, it's the same. Same thing here. I think it's also running out of ink, if I'm not mistaken, but it has a wet flow, I would say, at least on this paper. But again, a good writing experience. And it's, you know, it's not a thick medium line, which is interesting. So I think it's the thinner side of the medium, if something like that exists, actually. So for me, it's perfect in terms of line width. Yeah, this is what I prefer. So me personally, I wouldn't go for a fine nib. But that this is just my preference. And the final paper, as usual, the Tomoe River paper, 52 grams in ivory. This paper brings out the color of the ink beautifully. Very nice. The ink, same thing. Azurite. I think it's running out of ink, to be honest. Sorry. Again, very good experience. I'm not pressuring, no pressure on the nib. See? So, yeah. Excellent experience from this perspective. Nothing to complain about. Okay? So, this is the writing sample for the PINEIDER Avatar, the 2019 model with the ultra resin material. I hope you find it useful. And we keep in touch for the next reviews. Thank you for watching. Goodbye.